Got sent home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. Then stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the worst. And he said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. When I became a father in the spring of 81, there was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. And when I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. I said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. I said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. Last night I dreamed I died and stood outside those pearly gates. When suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. If they know half the things I've done, they'll never let me in. And then somewhere from the other side, I heard these words again. And they said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. You see, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen.
Walk behind my daddy as he plowed our garden every spring. My little bare feet in the dirt would make me happy as we talked about what harvest time would bring. He'd say, son, this whole world is like a garden, and what you sow, you're surely gonna reap. Where bitter seeds are planted, hearts will harden, but a caring hand will make the heart sweet. And he was so in love for the family, and he was so in love. He took a little extra time, looking forward to a bountiful harvest. Like a good father does, he was so in love. I used to love to sit and watch my mama working with her needle and her thread. So patiently she'd listen to our problems knew she heard every word we said. She'd say, children, this old world is full of scratches, and in your life you're bound to have a few. I guess that's why the good Lord gave us patches, so we could start each day out feeling new. Yeah, she was so in love. She was so in love. She took a little extra time looking forward to a bountiful harvest. Like a good mama does, she was so in love. Yeah, they were so in love for the family. They were so in love. A little extra time looking forward to a bountiful harvest. They took good care of us. They were so in love. Yeah, they did it all. Truly part of him. And while we were there, their grandma took out some old photographs. Man, he sure looked a lot like me back then. I'm seeing my father in me. I guess that's how it's meant to be. And I find day. I notice I walk the way he walks. I notice I talk the way he talks. I'm starting to see my father in me. And today I took my wife for a walk down that older road, where my daddy took my mom so many times. And we found the time to mention things we never had before. And we shared some thoughts about the family life. Yeah, I'm seeing my father in me. I guess that's how it's meant to be. I walk the way he walks. I notice I talk the way he talks. I'm starting to see my father in me. And now looking back, I can recall the times we disagreed, when I could not take hold of his old-fashioned. Seeing my father in me, yes, that's how it's meant to be. And I find more and more like him each day. I notice I walk the way he walks. I notice I talk the way he talks. I'm starting to see my father in me. And I'm happy to see my father in me. Well, I've heard tell of millionaires and billionaires and such, who gathered all their treasures things and still did not have enough. If money could buy peace of mind, I guess they'd have it all. But all the money in the world won't hold you when you fall. We got a roof over our heads, and the kids have all been fed, and the woman I love most lies close beside me in our bed. Lord, give me the eyes to see exactly what it's worth, and I will be the richest man on earth. Lord, when I wished I had the things that you gave someone else, I pray that you'll forgive me for just thinking of myself. I haven't been as thankful as I know I ought to be. I should be more than satisfied with all you've given me. We've got a roof over our heads, and the kids have all been fed, and the woman I love most lies close beside me in our bed. Lord, give me the eyes to see exactly what it's worth. I will be the richest man on earth. One thing is for certain, it don't matter when you die. If you had a million, or if you just got it by, we've got a roof over our heads, and the kids have all been fed, and the woman I love most lies close beside me in our bed. Lord, give me the eyes to see exactly what it's worth, and I will be the richest man on earth. Yes, I will be the richest man on earth. He drives into the city, works extra hard all day, finishes up early so he can get away. 'Cause there's a blue-eyed kid on second base, wants dad to watch him play. Daddy knows he's waiting, so he hurries on his way. 'Cause you know heroes come in every shape and size, making special sacrifices for others in their lives. No one gives them medals, the world don't know their names, but in someone's eyes, they're heroes just the same. Crying baby in the hours before dawn, she whispers words of hope to help her husband to hold on. She takes time with the children, making sure they know she cares. She's more than just a mama, she's the answer to their prayers. 'Cause you know heroes come in every shape and size, making special sacrifices for others in their lives. No one gives them medals, the world don't know their names, but in someone's eyes, they're heroes just the same. don't pretend to know you, but I'll bet it's safe to say there's someone out there somewhere looking up to you today. They see everything you do except for your mistakes. You may not think you measure up, but you got all it takes. You know heroes come in every shape and size, making special sacrifices for others in their lives. No one gives them medals, the world don't know their names, but in someone's eyes, your hero's just the same.
Reaching